It's Tuesday, about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We're sailing from Clarence Town, Long Island, down to Little Harbour, a nice protected little place to hang out for a day or two and stage for a sail for the conventions. Right there's the east coast of Long Island. Probably barely see the waves just crashing and bashing against the shore there. We're sailing in about 3 to 4 foot swell and about 15 knots of wind. Out back here is Bubble and Squeak, our dinghy, being faithfully towed along. Admiral at the wheel. Here's the deep blue water, the Atlantic Ocean, sailing in probably about 200 feet of water. Beautiful sunny day, a couple clouds in the sky, but really couldn't ask for better conditions.